We're at the landing strip on Friday afternoon. The Adams Central Jets with their final practice of the 2022 season as Adams Central gets ready to play in the 1A state championship game on Saturday at 11 a.m. down at Lucas Oil Stadium. Now, the Jets are going to leave bright and early on Saturday to play in that game down in Indy. And they say, having played in it last year and having played at Lucas Oil Stadium, they've got that experience in the back of their minds and feel more confident as they head to the 1A state title game for the second year in a row.
It helps a lot because obviously last year there's a big awe factor when you go down there, and when you practice on Wednesday, you get there and it kind of eases it a little bit. But then when it comes to game time, we've been there last year, and so it kind of calms the nerves and just lets us focus on playing.
Playing the same team, it's a little revenge, not much. You know, we weren't really thinking about them all year. We were just hoping we'd get back there. So just playing them again, hopefully get some revenge, it's a big factor.
We want to seal the deal. You know, we are excited to be down there, but we're going down with the intent to win the ball game. You know, we aren't going down there with the intent to be, you know, we're just content to be here. We want to win, and we have been practicing hard all year and all week for that to happen.
Defensively, Adams Central must be up to the challenge on Saturday when they face an Indy Lutheran offense led by quarterback Jackson Willis. Willis has 3,907 passing yards already this season, so he's less than 100 yards away from becoming just the fifth passer in IHSAA history to reach that 4,000-yard milestone in a single season. Reporting from the landing strip in Monroe, I'm Glenn Marini, Wayne 15 Sports.